Hey, so what's going on, guys and girls? We are back for more Road to Commander on Call of Duty 4 Remastered. We're back playing Core TDM on Overgrown. This is literally the day before the next lot of maps is released. Because I think it's... Don't know what I was trying to do then. Finally got a kill. At last. No. Oh, where the hell were you? Oh. You were literally in front of me. I don't even know where I'm going. I haven't played in a couple of days since. I literally have no idea what I'm doing right now. Enemy UAV is airborne. Come on! How many people truly are doing this right now? And I keep hitting the wrong buttons. God, you'd think I'd have figured out what I was doing by this point. Okay. Screw you guys and your piece of shit. This is literally what this game's going to be. It's just a sniper's paradise. And this is going to get really annoying, really. Oh, come on. As if you're truly sitting in the window. The hell did that just come from? Really? Did I really just get shot in the backside? Don't even know if I got in there. Don't even have a single clue what I'm doing right now. Got that guy. And then died to a sniper again. Come on. What? Are you kidding me? I spawn, walk past there, and an RPG catches the back of my feet. My God, this is the boringest game ever. It's just sniper paradise right now. Gonna say if I don't kill that guy, I'm gonna get really annoyed. I'll hold still for a minute. Cause I'm literally bleeding out right now. Nope, didn't get anything for that. Really? Where the hell are you? Oh, you're up there, of course. Nope. I got bugger all from that. Oh, that wasn't a very fun game. Mr. I'm gonna sit on the roof all day. Hard scoping. I got a really shit score out of that one. Wow. I literally have 3 and 8. just gets worse and worse. It would be nice to get some new maps in the rotation once the new ones come out. Things like Block and I think, not Shipment, Wetworks will be back. Showdown. I think Broadcast is coming back as well. Okay, so we're playing that. Let's put Jug on this one. I mean, don't get me wrong, all the remastered maps and stuff look really good. And even got the silencer for this MP5, so I probably should keep using that. Yeah. Don't really want to be using any of the other classes. Alright. Let's get down there and ready. There's got to be a guy perhaps around here. Okay, that were a bit of pure luck. Got that guy. And then there's a sniper who just clipped my arse. Wow. Leave me be. I want to see this. Alright. Thanks, teammate. Just sit right in my way. What the hell? Don't even tell you anymore what the connection is. Nope, no one in there. There's a guy sitting right back there. I know exactly where that other guy is, let's just pop my teammates off. That's right, stay away from me. I'm the guy with martyrdom. Ha! Okay, so he's literally sitting down there. Oh, come off it. See if a sniper's truly just took my ass to pieces. Phew. That's a bit of pure luck. I know there's a guy watching us, so kind of got to be a bit careful. Gotcha that time. Yeah, I don't really care if you keep shotgunning me. I've got freaking martyrdom on. Of course, that was my stupidity. Gonna end up being sniped off at this rate if I'm not careful. Whew, that was way too close. Right. running around like a madman trying to score easy kills. And of course, I'm the one that dies to that. Assisted destruction of kill streaks. Awesome. Eat stun grenade, dick. Oh, dude, the amount of times you've shotgunned me and then died to my martyrdom, you'd think you'd learn to move away. Martyrdom is going to be the funniest perk ever to use. Dude, no matter what perk you kill me with, I'm still going to eventually kill you in some form or another. Ooh, Barrett 50 cal, awesome. Ah, damn it. I was hoping to get at least a couple of Barrett kills, but anyway. I wonder what my score line with that was. Probably something dead stupid. I went 17 and 13. That was mostly just martyrdom in everybody. I mean, I guess I could have done better, but then again, I could have done worse. Alright, we're level 24 now. Did I unlock anything? No. New items, calling cards. Oh, because we blew up a car. Couple of defaults and a car blow up. Challenges 55 out of 75, 89 out of 100 to get the ACOG scope, and 94 out of 100. Calling 3 more UAVs, or is it like get kills? I forget. 10 more crowd shots, keep running. Camo challenges, it's gonna take a lot more. Alright, kinda want crash. Not far now. Just another 20 more kills. Just gotta get a positive game every time now to make that 0.77 increase. If we're on the spot I like, I might try and get more kills with the M40. So, episode 24, level 24. Ah, yeah, we're on my favourite side. You guys know exactly where I'm going. Get some easy first shot kills. Well, they're not exactly going to be first shot kills, but I know I'm safer to do it this way. Bunch of guys are going to go behind the car and things. Nope, no one else coming down that bit. Nope. Oh, he's dead. No, his teammates aren't coming round. No one on that grassy knoll. Got one kill. Just need two more. That's two. I know I'm kind of playing a bit defensive this time. Okay, teammates got this guy. Damn it! Let me guess, ACOG, no. Now, oh, I've got 2 kills, so that would make it about 91. I ain't hanging around there because I know exactly what he's going to do. No, no one's in there. Usually you can... I was going to say bang shot them, but... then I just got shanked. UAV's online. Of course. Did I get the shot off? No. Apparently I died before I dropped the grenade, which makes me laugh. Nope, no one along here. Nobody up here. Is anyone up and around this top building? Nope. Jesus. I hate stun grenades. With a passion. They're annoying as all hell. Enemy UAV is airborne. Which means enemy crack me in the head. Of course I run straight into a grenade, don't I? Oh, come on! Did you seriously drop that down there? Where I saw someone a minute ago. Yep. Jesus, that was a quick shot. Nope. Don't know why I'm keep using this same weapon. Teammate just died.
Oh, itchy nose.
That's not good. Can't see jack shit. That's my teammate. Nope, instead you're back there. Love a single game where I'm not spawning here. I'm dying a hole, you little shit. I'm going to put my MP5 on, I think, instead. Because we're actually losing because of this. Nope. Oh, come on. As if that lands straight on me, of all people. There's 2 guys literally above me. MP44. Red dots. Let's clear out all this upper level. Okay, the upper level's covered. Our UAV is online. Don't know where the hell our little friends are. No, no one in our little space. Couple of people. Kind of keeping patrol of this bit, try and keep it safe-ish. Alright, so he's got control of that part, I'm keeping control of the top half. Not one single guy is wanting to come up this bit. There we go. Didn't think I was going to make that guy then. I know it seems a bit daft doing this. I probably shouldn't stay here much. Did I really just walk into that guy? I'm gonna kill myself with that one. Don't know why I bothered trying to kill the guy and then I just didn't do anything. Awesome. What did I do? 7-11. Oh, that's not so great. Gotta have had a few decent kills to get closer to my challenge. Anyway. Challenges, 5 more. Okay. Right, well anyway, if you guys enjoyed, as always, give it a like and subscribe.